Well, he's frozen in an interesting position. Like, they free- Whoa, funny, huh? Alright, so I am live. Tweeted. I like to at least see that I'm, like... live before I go ahead and tweet. Twerk. Alright. So.
You're not gonna start singing that song, are you?
If you tell me what song right now, then I will, so you just should be quiet.
I should shut my mouth, yep.
That's exactly right. Actually, I want to do this before I go. Oh, I need it. Well, I'll do that later. It's not important. I want to go in here for a very special reason. And then I'm going... I'm going to become this character. Alright. I hope you're seeing why I did that. Because there might be easier ways to get lots of studs in this game, but damn, my way's effective too. And thank you for the host. And by the way, I have invincibility on.
Okay.
I put all of my goodies on. It's like, I afforded them, I can use them. Right?
Yeah.
Like, what's that thing? What am I thinking about? Is it an item, like in A Link to the Past or something? That's like you have to work to get. I think it's maybe one of those books, and like it makes you invincible or something for a bit. Hey, Ratmus, how are you?
Yeah, that's one of the canes.
Ha! Okay. I guess I was wrong. Cane out of book.
Hey, Ratmus.
Listening, one person said, like, they were doing a Let's Play on YouTube, and they were like, and I worked to get my... I worked my butt off to get this, so I'm gonna use it. It's quite amusing. So, how much monies? Got lots of monies. Any... red hats do you think I should buy? Or any more multipliers that,
Well, at this point, I think you should buy all the red hats. And I think the one that's pointing to outside the bar you just left, I think you have to shoot those three targets.
Okay. Well, I know there's a times 8 over here, though.
Okay, let me look at the specifics... I think you got that before.
No, I didn't buy it. Well, I bought times 6, I think, but I didn't buy the other one.
At the end of the last stream before it cut off, you were in Teodama's hut, right?
Yes. But I didn't get...
Because the times 8 is in Tiadama's hut, and I thought you got it.
I think
it,
I got a different one.
Maybe you unleashed it, but you didn't purchase it.
Yeah, I couldn't afford it.
Okay.
Yeah, this is... Okay, yeah. And I can't afford it yet. I can destroy some stuff and maybe I can afford it. Because see, it's 2 million and I only have a little over 1 million. Almost at 500,000. Oh wait, I need... What's his face for that? What? That just looks creepy. Hey, Shadow Wolf. Yes, Luxugs all around.
Is that legal? Can you just come in and demand a Luxug? Hey, Shadow Wolf.
How about this? If you know what a Lux Hug is, then you're probably a regular, so yes.
And you're over 18.
But, I don't... What? No. That! Destroy that! Get money! Leave! What? That's a... pain. What?
Is it a custom character select thing?
Yes. Do I have to eventually do that?
Yeah, you have to play as a custom character.
Yes, that is Rockman. I'll do the custom character thing later.
I think there's another way to do it.
Maybe in here I can get enough for the times 8. And then I'll spend all my money in, but I will have more multipliers. I'm invincible, you can't kill me. How are you, Shadow Wolf? How are you, Ratmus? Your days have been good. Only mermaids and bad singers? Are they saying that other guy's a bad singer, not a good singer?
Yes, that's what they're saying.
That's mean. Over 2 million. Been destroying stuff in this room. I want my short guy back.
Short round with a bazooka?
Yeah. I like my short round with a bazooka. Okay, so I need to be the bad singer, Philip. Mm-hmm. that's the times four. Bye. Since I'm already here.
Oh, the times four, nice.
Where's my bazooka? You are my favorite. You have a bazooka. A bazooka makes me happy. Happy, happy, happy. Can you stop hitting other people and hit targets that give you money? Anyone who sets fires to things? Right now I can buy the times eight. Alligator can't hurt me, I got him! I'm invincible, bitch! Okay, so I do not have Red Hat 20, 13, 12, 9, 7, 5, 3, and 1. You're playing an exciting game of He Has No Clue. You just made me a liar. How could you do that to me?
Okay, well, like I said, I know you shoot those targets. The red arrows will help.
Well, I think I need...
You need a gun, because a bazooka won't work.
A bazooka works fine. I'm just thinking I need more money. Okay. Where is the other one? Oh, it's right there. Hey, Claxington.
Hey, Claxington.
Shanger. How are you? Ball rescue? Sure, I guess I'm supposed to buy that. Okay.
Clock tower. I'm trying to figure out where this is.
You just fucking pig. I am fantastic. How are you? There's a shovel. digging spot. Anything else? What is it? Another shovel?
God, Claxington.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Actually, you know what? My, best friend who I met in sixth grade did the same thing. Like, she knew the difference. Actually, she actually knew the difference, but yeah, she said orgasm instead of organism.
You know the part on the right side of this area where there's three cannons? There's a torch with fire there.
Two cannons.
Oh, okay. So you just left the area as I was saying that.
That's why I was giving you one of those, like, looks. It's all good. I came back.
Okay. I don't know what's in there, but there's the fire.
Kaboom! Did you actually answer her question? That's what I'm wondering. What the heck is in here?
There's just nothing in there? What?
I don't know, but I can shoot some stuff, I guess. I have no clue. I think I just exploded some bunnies.
I don't know.
Was that an oh well to me destroying bunnies?
Yes.
Rockman hits bunnies, confirmed. Like a dead person with a bazooka. Yes, that makes sense.
I know what you mean. Not sure.
Better, I need that underwater thing.
Yes, Claxington.
Yes. I got that other undead person I was looking for, too. Right now I'm just getting money. And, like, getting those red, hats and stuff. It's gonna make redoing the levels much easier.
Okay, obviously you need somebody to walk on the bottom of the ocean and blow something up, but there's nobody who can do that naturally. It says there are grenades buried on the beach to use. Shut up, Sunpump.
know what that did. No, I didn't want to do that. I'm building a thing! I built a thing!
Okay, now you're in a different area.
I got a thing!
I don't know, Claxington, some midget with a bazooka, best character.
He's one of the, he's, in the first movie. He's one of the people that they get from...
I think you're supposed to use the spyglass to...
I found someone.
Look at a pirate, yeah. Voyeurism. Oh, that guy? Interesting. That's the times
Wait,
10.
Why did I move? Do I need to... You messed up, silly. But he is, even though midget's not the politically correct word.
Do you remember on some stream of mine a couple months ago, I think somebody mentioned the word Jap and we were discussing whether or not it was a slur?
Oh, yeah.
I recently read a news story that some politician had used that, and obviously a bunch of Asian American groups are pissed or whatever, but some group or person said something like that term has been offensive since 1957, and I was like, okay.
Treasure time's in!
Now you're insanely, ridiculously OP. You'll probably get 8888888.
It makes me so happy!
So, what is it? It's times 7680. Trivia with whom, Ratmus? And no, you're not. You can say whatever you want, but there's going to be consequences. Oh, well, obviously, if it's in the comfort of your own home.
Yeah, you can say whatever.
It's kind of like, yeah, you can swear on TV, but there's going to be consequences.
Sure, there. Not bothering to put that one on. Mr. Gibbs.
Okay. I think the three that you're missing are in the pier area, yeah. Lexington, please. Now, there's one for riding that crab that you've done, but I don't think you ever purchased it.
Possibly. I'm gonna be a little guy for that again. It's funny. Alright, crabs. I'll wait for a crab to get on the land.
Yeah, Claxington. Story mode is complete. She still has to do free play mode. She's getting a bunch of collectibles and extras right now.
I'm riding a crab right now.
Mark that off.
I have crabs near my privates.
That's not good.
At some point, do I need to put all these on?
Yeah. But you know how you have to do the first level without dying? You're not allowed to use invincibility for that, but you can use the other stuff.
Okay. I didn't even think about that. So does anyone naturally have a shovel with them?
Maybe, but there is the dog who can dig, if you're looking for that.
Okay, because I gotta find these...
Maybe Jack's compass will tell you where they are? That'd be my guess.
That's cool. I wonder, can I be... Where's...
No, Claxington. Oh. No, being a partnered streamer is just too difficult for many reasons. I mean, if you want to be a partnered streamer, you have to like...
But, well, I guess it
stream every day.
No, you don't. You have to stream at least once a week. They do not... Streaming more often means you get to, like, show more commercials and stuff, but...
I wasn't necessarily talking about, like, the rules of what you have to do, but, like, in order to gain that much of an audience...
Oh, yeah.
...to become a partner, you probably have to stream, you know, maybe not every day, like, but a lot, like Smoke does. And also, you have to be willing and able to deal with a chat that has 100-plus people in it at a time, which neither me nor Song want that type of chat for our channels, right?
Nope. I mean, I have trouble sometimes in channels when we have, like, 30 people. And obviously it's more comfortable when you know everyone, which is what I like. I like I obviously like meeting new people, and of course I want new people to come in and enjoy themselves. But at the same time, I like that getting to know them and being able to just chit-chat. Like a bunch of friends just came over to my house and hopped on the couch and were like, blah, 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 blah.
Exactly, yeah. Okay, yeah. On the left side, blast the weight keeping the platform anchored, then reel them in using the crank on the beach. Get a high jumper to jump on the green hanging bars. As I believe the last one.
Let's do the lady I did the black flips with. Back flips. Okay, now what do I need to do with these?
I mean, assuming the hat will be up there somewhere at the end of the bars.
Oh, there it is. Alright, that was easy. You may throw my hat!
Awesome.
And now I gotta turn all of them on.
Does that have to be in a level? If you hold Y to select a character, what happens? Can you select like the very last character on the bottom right?
No.
No?
No. Probably because I haven't made a custom character yet. Do you want me to go make a custom character?
If you want to. You can also start, like, purchasing characters that you pass by.
No, I haven't gotten the money achievement yet.
Oh, you want to do the money thing first?
Yes.
Okay.
You get the monies, and then the peoples. Mr. Turner? Just go up.
Monkey? I don't think you can play as the monkey.
Can I have a bazooka? Exceptionally long feathery hat. That's weird.
all the rum cake was gone, Ratmus.
Do you think I should just go start an actual adventure? Let's go start. Let's go start pirating again.
Well, one more thing before you go into an actual level.
You say that. You're supposed to be scoffing at me that way. Yeah, I should show.
You know, where you go to select the levels, go to, like, the level select board.
For which one?
For any of the four movies.
Okay.
Somewhere on the map, there should be a skull and crossbones.
Yes.
You need to hover your cursor over it. There's one on each movie map.
Uh-huh.
You gotta find all four skull and crossbones.
Okay, so I have it. So now I need to go to the next one.
Yeah.
Bye, Ratmus. Have a good dinner. At least that's what I think he said. Yeah, start dinner.
Yep.
It's kind of like really easy to see. I didn't even do anything. Okay. That didn't make any sense.
Yeah, it doesn't really. You want to start with level one now? Do you want to do it without dying or with zero studs?
Can I do both?
Not at the same time.
Alright. Do I have to go in with the invincibility off?
Yeah.
Okay, invincibility is off. Actually, if I'm going to have invincibility off, I'm going to have these stupid disguises off.
Yeah.
What does extra toggle do anyway?
Keep that one on. For some reason, the extra toggle gives you certain characters in certain levels, and you'll have to select them.
Treasure, invincibility, okay. Okay, I have the disguises off. chapter 1, Port Royal. So, I have to do this without dying. Do I replay the story or free play?
Free play.
Mr. Turner?
You do have extra hearts and regenerating hearts, so should be fine. And you should get all the compass items as Jack. How does this extra character thing work?
So quiet in this level. Is it this quiet when I played it last time?
It's quiet, too quiet.
Exactly. Wow. That build is fun though.
Okay, instead of changing characters by holding Y, press the left or right button and see how it can cycle through characters that way.
I'm a marmot. So this is what it allows me to do?
You need to play as these three specific characters in this level, so... And like doing it that quickly isn't gonna work because you have to actually like be them fully for a second. Hey, fish.
What? Hi, fish. I'm a half a fish right now.
See how like you're Serena now? Like turn into the nervous pirate.
Which one's the nervous pirate?
Well it'll say under the character in the left corner.
Oh.
Like that's nervous pirate. Okay, and then do that for soldier and rifleman. I'll mark it off. How's it going, fish?
Soldier. Nervous pirate. Rifleman, he can do stuff Rifleman can do. Except blow that up. I need my bazooka.
Bazooka man, bazooka man.
Bazooka man's a shot, eh?
Is the donkey here also?
Yes. I already rode him.
Alright, I checked it off that you rode him.
It's a mighty seed. I don't know, so why...
Right.
Do I need to swim? Why is there a swimming right here?
Okay, now I gotta find the list of mini kits for this level. So, yeah.
Fish lady, get up!
Alright, this is cool.
If I do that... Alright, now she's up. But now I'm like Jack Sparrow. Can I be... That one.
Who's Marvin Fish? There's only one mini kit here, and it's up in the rafters.
How do I... I'm missing something. Missing a lot. Like, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing.
Do you need to use the donkey for something?
I should be able to use this guy instead of the donkey.
You would think.
See, the donkey's not doing its job. I'm missing something.
Did you give him the carrot?
Yes. That's why he's not tired, which is why I can get on him. I think I'm missing something like a... Oh, wait. Here. Destroy whatever the freak that is! I'm completely lost. Marvin is your cat. Oh, hey. I can shoot that. What's in here? Hey, I can shoot that too. What else can I shoot in here?
It says you're supposed to be able to ride the donkey and push the thing.
Come on, you ass!
Are you pressing a button?
I'm saying, like, why is Jack Sparrow there all of a sudden? Then he starts attacking me, and it's like, wait, what the hell?
This is back when he was the boss fight.
Hey, I need you. I got that mini kit. Mr. Sparrow? Speaking of pirates.
What happened? Is that Jolly Rogers?
Of the devil!
Okay. I see. Yeah, there's a few mini kits in here, as you can see.
What? Something I'm supposed to do with that?
Let's see. Hang from all seven chandeliers.
That's what I'm supposed to do there.
And shoot all four targets and assemble the skeletons they drop. I know you did at least one of those.
Six. Number seven is where? Shoulder cat, shoulder cat, does the stuff that shoulder cat should. Aren't I supposed to save Jack right now or something?
You see that hole in the wall that opened up in that one cell?
Here?
Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm.
Go outside. Is there an area?
Yes.
Outside, drop down a level and push out the plank. Shoot the target so you can jump up the checkered walls, then climb up the top of the wall and shimmy to the left. Some mini kit out there.
I'm gonna be the lady. Is there something down here I need to do?
I think so. Push out the planks. Shoot the target.
I mean down here. Shit! Maybe that's why. Did I shoot it? Yes. So precarious. To do acrobatic shit.
It'll work for this one.
Apparently. The hell game. Okay, now. What?
Jump up and pull down the crank, then climb up the platforms and push the green panel.
that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Sheesh. That was a lot of shit.
Okay.
That was a lot of shit. Oh wait, before I go out there... I don't want to forget to do these compass things. Why do I have a drumstick? I have a drumstick to beat up that person's skeleton with.
Okay, it's a good thing you remembered that, because I thought they were all on the beach, but that one was in the prison.
Is that one the only one in the prison?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone else says on the beach or in the last area.
Okay.
It's on the beach. Seawalker. Says there's three blue and white flags.
Uh-huh. I already did that one, I think.
Did that one? Hello, Sully.
Hello, Sully.
What's that one arrow pointing at? Anything?
No, wait. What? Just hear me.
I think you might have raised two of them, but you weren't able to do them all, maybe?
Oh, that's possible. What?
Yeah, that's one of them, so...
Destroying things is so much fun! Best thing about these games, satisfying destruction.
Is that the best thing about Destruction Derby also?
Should have ever given me a bazooka. Giving me a bazooka is like this huge bad idea. There's one of the, boat jobbies. Maybe I got all the boat jobbies last time.
Yeah, you might have.
The boat jobbies are so cute. Alright, let's get these things. Okay, there's one thing. Is that a hat? That's a hat.
You may throw my hat.
I already did that one. Shit, stop doing it. Go away. Run, run. Try not to die. I don't know what this does. Yeah, I'll get that 888 soon.
Listen, you've almost got 888 just in this level, so I'm thinking it's gonna give it to you when you beat the level, actually.
Bazooka! Bazooka. Move out of my way, idiot. Lady powers. I'm gonna be other lady. Me kick ass pirate lady.
Wait a second. I missed an achievement.
It's the end of the world. How do I get up there?
Vietnam,
lady.
Jump off the barrel to get up there.
I got it.
Okay. There's, you missed one of the white flags. I don't know what you're doing right now.
So do I need to go... Is there a blue and white flag I'm still missing?
Yes. And maybe some compass items.
No, I'm,
There should be a tree that allows you to get onto the roof of that one building with the middle...
Oh, yeah, there it is. Got it.
Okay.
There you go. You know what? Because my posture is terrible. Okay, Crab.
Yeah, she's going for 100%.
He's making me.
Totally against her will.
Yep, completely. My hands are bound. You would like to know where I am. I could show you if I was actually at the portal. So, I finished, the story mode. I do have a bunch of the achievements, and now I'm replaying the levels. I have all the red hats, so that's done. Actually, who am I going to be right now? I haven't bought many of the characters because I'm waiting to get the money achievement first. Wow, yeah, having Dead Jack is really useful.
Okay. Not sure which mini kit you're missing, actually.
Well, I got 8 from saving Mr. Crab.
Okay. One of them involves the sausage, which I think you need to go back for.
Oh, that's the other one I need to... okay. I see one I missed. And it involves platforming.
Oh, okay, yeah, you didn't get that one. We're jumping on the posts.
Yeah, because you know what? I suck at frickin' jumping on these posts.
I know. Okay.
Like, how does anyone jump on these? Like, is there a character who, like, magically sticks to these posts better?
Not that I know of.
Get off, computer. There, I got it.
Okay.
Platforming sucks. Bible thump.
What's the command that brings up that GIF that says, I ain't respecting nothing?
Oh, is it respect or something? Or is that only in your channel?
No, it's definitely not in my channel.
Rock respect, maybe?
Glare?
It might be glare. I might have changed the glare command. Yeah. Try glare.
That's how you feel about platforming.
No, I think that's when I'm talking to you, I'll mean like...
All yeah, right. you shouldn't do that.
Here is another place that I wasn't able to get to before because I had the guy blow up the silver thing.
Mm-hmm. There's somewhere around there, there's some algae.
Okay. Seriously, this shit is in my way. Algae requires...
Bootstrap pill.
I know, but I gotta find his face.
I mean, it could be someone else, but... Bootstrap Bill is the only one whose name I know. Okay. So you got all the mini kits and the rest of the compass items are in this area, right?
I guess.
Alright, good.
A sausage. Alright, got all the mini kits.
That's the last mini kit action.
Why I need a gold sword? I don't know. Why I need a fish? I know why I need a fish waffle, but I don't know why I need a fish. Look, a fish.
Gold sword, you can be all cool and shit.
Yeah, whatever. I'd rather beat people up with a carrot, because beating people up with carrots and shovels means, like, you really want them to suffer. Did I just kind of, like, make you go, what?
Totally. Alright, you should be good to complete the level without dying.
And I can breathe underwater now. Yep. Rockman has his miggity mac day blah 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 blah. I use yo. Come here. Take that! You're now headless. I feel violent. Most violent. I swear those are bunnies in those cages. And they, like, put them everywhere, so it's like I'm slaughtering bunnies.
Good thing Bunny Tails doesn't exist. Haven't seen her in a while.
She tweets.
I have seen Milo stream a couple times.
So do I need anything else?
Nope. No, I don't think so.
Money! Went ahead of your bot thing? Yeah, I know! I don't want to kill them, but I mean, if they're in my way and they give me studs... it's kind of heartless of me. So, what do finishing off the mini kits in a level do for me?
Not much. Did you? You didn't get the achievement for completing it without dying. And you didn't get the achievement for getting all the compass items in one go.
Do I have those achievements?
Yeah, Claxington.
Did I die?
I don't think so, but maybe one of them, maybe it didn't count because you had like
breathing underwater and stuff? Maybe?
No, I was like, there's one that prevents you from dying from falls, maybe?
Yeah, I have that one on, so...
The thing didn't say anything about... The thing specifically said you could use extra hearts and regenerate hearts. It didn't mention about the fall damage one.
Okay, well, you know what? I'll go back to Port Royal. I'd rather just do other ones. Yes, Claxington. Is this free play?
Does that achievement have to be story?
Oh.
Oh shit, it does.
Okay.
Okay, I didn't notice that.
Well, I will do it later.
Thanks for pointing that out, Sully.
So. Let's go on. Chapter 2. Yes, yes. Thank you, Sully. Chapter 2. Let's go. Is this the one that was, like, 200, like, freaking studs off?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll be dead Jack Sparrow, sure.
I don't know. The thing about the compass items, maybe it can only be done in certain levels because... Sometimes don't you need, like, other characters to get the stuff? Like, in that one where you use the algae, like, you needed Bootstrap Bill or something?
I love having my... 780. That was so much fun. I didn't do shit. Alright, I need... Oh, what characters do I need to be for you to be happy?
Is there angry pirate? Okay, angry pirate, dangerous pirate, worried pirate,
nervous pirate.
Yeah. What about dangerous pirate?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Giselle and Scarlet.
I'm going through them and I'm just gonna be them.
Okay.
Like weird be everyone. For a couple seconds. What does this do?
Town pirate. That's nothing. Town girl. Oh, town girl, town lady, town man, town pirate.
Yeah,
Giselle and
Scarlet. There's a shit ton in this one for me to toggle through.
Mm-hmm.
I'm everyone. I'm back to angry pirate. Alright, cool. I think I've been everyone.
Yep.
Oh, wait, not him. I need to be sumo guy. Shumo! Shumo, shumo, shumo!
There's a horse and a pig in this level, although I think you've ridden them both when you did this level previously.
Mr. Gibbs, fix the thing. No, I have no idea what this is. I'm hungry.
Oh, you can turn on all the extras now.
I already did.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
You got the achievement for that?
Oh, did I? No, I don't have disguises on. I'll turn disguises on in a second. There you go. I am a bad man. I am a very bad man.
Oh my god.
Well, Sully knows I'm a girl now. Boobs! Wait, you didn't use the boobs command. Boobs. Hey, Chuckles! How are you?
Nice.
Which is hilarious because that is, like, great because they just came in to me using the boobs command. That is fantastic.
I don't see Chuckles.
He just hosted. And I have my host on, like, I can see them, but I don't have them on stream. I was more going, I'm very bad at being a man, considering I'm not a man. It was more my thing with that. Because I was just kind of like, yes, I completely agree with that statement. I'm not very good at being a man. Which Rockman is very happy about. But yeah, seriously, why do you have this thing about me being those characters for a bit?
I mean, why do you have to do that?
Yeah.
And it's play as all the extra toggle characters.
It's an achievement?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, Overhunter.
Hey, Overhunter. Going to the fiery pit. But didn't you look at the GIF? It's an awesome GIF. Explosions!
Welcome back, fish.
I don't know what that did.
Said 1 out of 3.
Oh, it did? I'm Blackbeard! Fear me! That one. How are you, Overhunter? How's your day? Fine, I'll be a dog. I need a light. I do not mean to be her. Meant to be him. Whee! Now, what do I do here? Oh. That means someone got married. Church bells are ringing. That means someone got married. I just married 2 people. Because I'm a captain. And I can do that.
It'd be great to see Jack Sparrow married 2
right,
people.
I'm riding a pig. See? I have ridden a pig.
Okay.
I have now ridden a horse. I'm on a horse and I'm not going for me. I'm destroying things! Awesome! Alright, there. I've ridden a horse. Y. No, B. Okay, there's a thing of dirt here. Oh, dog. Oh, hey. That's fireworks. Bring me fire! Fire. Fire!
How's everyone in chat doing?
They're probably going, like, why is she taking so long? Hey, it's Fish Lady. Hi, Fish Lady. Empty. Full. We got Mr. Gibbs. Alright, I still need fire. Fire, 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 fire. Do I need to set off that? I have no clue. I have no idea what this did. Alrighty, Coxington. Hey, 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 hey! There's things to explode up there. I like exploding things. Hey, do I get points for, like, not exploding? For, like, jumping on top of the... Oh, hey, I need Blackbeard for that. Anyway, I unlocked this earlier, but I didn't go down there. You didn't tell me he could do that! Why didn't you tell me he could do that?
Who can do what?
He just put puts his sword up and, like, builds shit. He doesn't have to touch it.
I didn't know. I don't remember.
That's kick-ass! I'm just like, here you, lovely lady.
Fucking Blackbeard, I guess.
Indeed. Heave! Be mermaid lady. I wanna be mermaid lady. Alright, I can be dead guy. Let's go back to being Blackbeard. Cause he's terrifying and shit. Damn right, I'm terrifying and shit. Here, you can have a bazooka. Hey, I have a bazooka. No, go down. Stop going. Fine, be short guy. Short round. Move it. Hey, Cobra, how are you?
Hey, Cobra.
Awesome, Claxington! Yay! So you got all the ones you were looking for? That is the one thing I was really missing when I was breeding for shinies, was that shiny charm. I could have increased my chances a lot more. Alas. Exhausted. Well, I hope you can relax now that you're home. Relax by me shooting off a bazooka. That's totally relaxing. By the way, did you get that shiny Kefki? Which I cannot pronounce whatsoever. I am terrible at pronouncing those things. So, yeah, sorry.
Fuck working 9.5 hours.
I think your opinion on that is fucking any hours. Lady. Rock was asking me about that, and I looked at it and I was like, no, not playing. I was like, that involves aim. Aim is like platforming. Except not really, but still.
Got 1 billion studs in one level.
I tracked all the studs. Yeah. Well, it's mostly because I'm kind of like, oh my god, aiming. Cry, cry, cry. Cry, cry, cry. Let me see, where's my thing on, let me make sure I haven't missed where those are in, like, that other place I was in. Looks like I got to do that in here. Okay. That's in here. Yay, Cobra! I've been, seeing your tweets on that. So he's just over for a couple days? I can bait people with a violin! Alright. Yep, Lady Girl's heart.
Yeah, Cobra. I'm streaming tomorrow, so I might miss your stream or raid it. You did say it was going to be later than usual.
Yeah.
And then on Thursday, you said you're streaming Dragon Ball Z. I'm interested to see that. Song will also be streaming Thursday, so I don't know.
But mine's hopefully going to be a much shorter stream. So. Just saying. Mine should be way shorter. I'm just doing a Pit of 100 Trials. I decided, in Super Paper Mario, I want to finish the Pit of 100 Trials before Saturday's stream. So, I mean, that's literally all I'm doing.
Friday. Neither me nor Song are streaming on Friday, so.
What is this and why do I have it? Oh, I need a singer person. Here's the bad singer. Bird's up there. How do I get the bird down? Do I shoot it? If I shoot it, does it kill the bird? And I'm, like, royally screwed.
Yes, and you shoot the chandelier.
On the chandelier. Alright, now he's all happy. I am! I'm in the Billionaires Club now. Take that, Rockman.
Thanks a lot. Hey, Doom.
Hi, Doom. So, I need to find where I need to find that.
Which thing is it?
Between mandolin and bazooka. Like 10, 11 o'clock. Trident, yeah.
Trident?
Uh-huh.
In the okay, it says it's in the first area, and okay. I think you might have missed a couple of mini-kits in the first area, too.
Okay. First area hype. How are you doing?
Yeah, they're like way off to the left.
Right, Trident. Yay. Okay, left. But how do I get all the way to the left?
Is there it says you could go into the boathouse and use a Dutchman crew to jump to the western beach. Don't they walk on underwater? Why would it be jumping?
So, do I need an underwater person?
Maybe.
Oh shit. I got eaten by a shark. And died.
Well.
And there's a house here.
Is there a boat?
Shark, I'm just kind of like, I don't know what to do.
Is there a boat besides the boat that ends the level?
Oh,
Cobra, which version of that game? Are you talking about the collection on Xbox 360 or whatever?
I don't see a boat. See some fish. Because that's the boat that ends the level. No, don't go in the boat! Oh, wait. Do I use that boat? Hold on a second. Wait, now I'm... There's a boat over here. There's this boat. Can I use this boat? Oh, hey. I'm using a boat. I'm using a boat. And I'm not going fast, and... Whoa, whoa. Wrong way. Learn to steer. Wrong way.
Cobra, the game that you're playing, or that you're gonna play, Budokai 3, that's my favorite Dragon Ball game. Dragon Ball Z
game. Y'all are like... gonna be like, this is why you don't like being in a boat. I'm gonna get yelled at. You're just like... And yet y'all trust me to pilot an airship. Think about that.
Cobra, did you ever play Budokai 2 with that horrible story mode? That was one game where I just gave up on 100% just because it would literally take years of tedious bullshit. GG fish.
What the? Dude.
The cannon just falls right off. Kaboom!
I figured it out. Successfully gotten up. I wanna be Bazooka! Bazooka! Alright, 10 out of 10. 8 out of 8.
All compass, all mini kits. All right.
No, not that guy. B. be a slightly dead guy.
Bazooka Joe. Now that you've got billions and billions of dollars, you could buy characters.
Yes. Is that what you want me to do?
Doesn't matter to me. Want to keep going with the mini kits.
Rock didn't know about doing it off stream, but I convinced him. But we managed to finish off the rest of my Portal 2 co-op achievements, which consisted of doing a level without us dying. I was kind of like nerve-wracking. You almost died one time. It would have been you, not me. Yep, yep.
Welcome back to him.
Yay for fed cats.
Doom, do you know if you or Luna are streaming later tonight?
I think Luna tweeted that he is. And Doom said he was, so I think it's going to be a who goes first. And I wait for people to show up. To load up. Alright, there you just Blackbeard over there, because I already bought him. I bought the king!
The king?
Why king? Hey, come back here! Come back here! Damn it. Okay. Hey, wait, do I have you?
I am streaming tomorrow, so I should probably tweet about that. And then Thursday will be a Rockman Aratness, of course. Thank you.
about all you people? Damn, and then, like, there's someone new, and they just... Game. I'm a hunger cannibal. Hey, you. Ancient sailor.
Doom, what disc are you on in that? 3? Nintendo should have tweeted, "It would take you 14 years just to beat block to block."
Yes, it literally took Doom 14 years to make it.
Any non-alien robot, so Doom and Cobra don't count. Any normal human being. I see, so you think it might be 2 more streams than Doom from that description? Melee going on in this pier.
Are you happy I'm buying people now?
I'll be happy when you get achievements.
Rock had an achievement boner last night.
Damn it, Doom. Quit being so lazy.
Laziness is awesome, don't listen to him.
Mario Party 5 is on the GameCube, is that what you're playing it on? So, got your GameCube hooked up, or the Wii, or... What the hell does that even mean? Do I even want to know? If your achievement sessions last longer than 4 hours, see a doctor. Because I've had achievement sessions that go all week. All weekend.
Hey, you, I need to buy you.
Guess what? I got Song to join True Achievements.
Yes, he did. He was like, well, it was kind of like, all right, tell me why. And he actually gave me a very good, reason for me to was, damn it! Was it helped him keep track of the ones I was missing. Like, he can just bring up my profile and start, like, going through, you have these, get these. So that makes it easier for him being my co-commentator. I was like, alright, that's the reason he gave me, and that was a good reason. I was like, he didn't, like, give me a self-reason or something. I mean, it helps him, but... Don't kill that person if I need them! I do.
I mean, the good thing, Doom, about True Achievements is you don't actually have to do anything. Like, she just made a profile, and it's all automatic.
Person.
And it says, it actually says confirmed twice, so...
Doubly confirmed.
Double confirmed. Yeah, I'm talking about, in case people in chat don't know, True Achievements is it's just a website that keeps track of your Xbox achievements.
There, I got an achievement.
Cool. Also, let me see. Luna tweeted confirmed stream at 11 question mark. How can it be confirmed stream if there's a question mark at the end?
Why am I this person?
And it says it actually says confirmed twice, so.
Doubly confirmed.
Double confirmed. Fire and I will not be home until 19. Okay, cool. So,
I kind of want to say, like, I have a disability, though, that I have to work through.
Yeah, I'll be playing Portal 1 and 2 tomorrow night, specifically Portal 1 to get the last two achievements for Song, which are the most difficult ones, and they require you that you play the whole game very slowly. And then I'll also be doing some Portal 2. So as you know, once I feel like I've done what I wanted to do, it's not going to take that long. So there's a good chance I'll be done early in raiding New Cobra.
Like he says, take long and slow, but.
But yeah, I mean, I can speedrun the game in less than 40 minutes, so even if it takes me twice as long, or, you know, 2 hours. Well,
can
you're probably going to miss it.
Can you do
both
of them at once?
Well, yes. Actually, Cobra, you should, you don't want to, don't you want to play Portal for yourself? That's selfish of me. I just want to see him play Portal blind.
It's because what, I played Portal blind, but I hadn't. But I played Portal 2 beforehand.
Ouch.
Which I admit was kind of weird. I guess. Yeah. Okay, I've unlocked a whole bunch of them. So can I just go? Oh wait, you. Beep, beep, beep. I need you! Beep. Beep. No, stop it! I need both of you!
Now, Doom knows because he's seen me do this before, but I'm gonna get two achievements legit, but also kind of cheat because I'm gonna do what I need to do to get the achievements, and then I'm gonna break the rules.
Oh wait, are they over here? Did you just blow up a guy I needed to buy, you fucker? know who I am. There should be a captain there somewhere. Do I need you?
Hey Cobra, did you know that Uno and Uno Rush were taken off the Xbox Marketplace over a year ago and you can't buy them anymore and that fucking sucks?
He had a sad... Alright, I'm doing more levels now.
Alright.
Yeah, it'd be Jack Sparrow, who cares? Stuff! Yes, lots and lots of stuff. I need lots and lots of stuff.
Okay.
I got my true pirate!
This is movie 1, chapter 3.
What?
This is movie 1, chapter 3.
No, I went to movie 2, chapter 1.
Oh.
I'm back.
You can do this one. It doesn't really matter.
Wait, no. Save it.
How many true pirates are you missing, actually?
I had a bunch. So, it was nice getting that one true pirate. Yeah. He's like, wait, can you enter all of them, get the true pirate instantly and leave, and then we can get the true pirate thing.
Because I thought you were only missing like a couple, but...
No, I'm missing a bunch.
Alright.
Especially... Oh, that jumpy...
It's not only unreasonable, Doom, it's impossible. It's that way on purpose. You have to do the level again in free play.
Oh yeah, because you purposefully... are not given characters who can do certain things. And this game, you said it was Blackbeard? Blackbeard is the only character that can do one thing, and you don't get him until you finish all the levels.
Yeah. Like, in most LEGO games before this, what you're going back for is 10 mini kits. This game's